Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today is going to be a lesson on the color wheels.
First, select a clip and position the playhead over it so we can see it in the viewer. Then, navigate to the enhancement icon under the viewer and choose Show Color Inspector, or use the shortcut Command 6. In the top right, click on the pop-up menu and choose Color Wheels. The controls will appear in the inspector. To adjust our view of the controls, we can choose the View pop-up menu and either choose All Wheels or Single Wheels, which only displays one color wheel at a time. If we choose Single Wheels, we can click the buttons up here to choose which wheel to display. We'll set it to All Wheels. To change a clip's brightness, we can drag the brightness slider on the right side of the wheel. To change the color value, drag this control in the center. Here, we can use the master control. We're adjusting the overall hue of the image. We can also adjust the hue of just the highlights, for example. And to change the saturation, drag the saturation slider on the left side. To make fine adjustments, hold down on the Option key and drag. And the changes will be in smaller increments. We can click on the Reset button next to any wheel to remove the adjustments.
The color wheels are awesome, aren't they?
At the bottom right of the color inspector, we can adjust the temperature. The temperature controls how warm or cool the color tones are in the clip. Drag the slider left to increase more bluish tones, or right to increase yellow and red tones. Tint lets us adjust the white balance by neutralizing a green or magenta tint. Drag the slider to the left to add a green tint, or to the right to add a magenta tint. Hue will rotate all hues in the image around the parameter of the color wheel. 0 degrees represents the original image. For demonstration purposes, we'll increase the tint of our image. Below that, if we press Show, we can actually use these controls from Master, Shadows, Midtones, and Highlights to adjust the same parameters in the wheels above. Let's close these up. And Mix will set the amount of the original image to blend with the color-corrected image. To reset any of these values, click on this Reset button. This was a basic guide on how to use the Color Wheels tool, but if you want to learn more on how to color balance real footage, check out our tutorial linked in the description below.
So that's how editors can use the color wheels in Final Cut Pro. We hope you enjoyed the show.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Want to learn a little bit more? Want to learn a lot of bit more? Here's where you go.